rewind and the nursery rhyme. There was a castle with a king hiding in a wing, because he never went to school to learn a single thing. He had scepters and swords and parliaments of lords, but on the inside he was sad and bad, because he never had a wisdom for numbers or a single word. So his crown was what he meant, when he swung over the birds. So the queen of the nation made a royal proclamation to the members and professors, the more professors, for his beautiful and professors. And she went to the air dancers, and they came from the east, and they came from the south. From each college they put knowledge from their brains into his mouth. But the king could learn, so each professor met their fate, for the queen had their head to his face upon the gate. On the gate, I think there was a bottom note, the day was now the late great. But then one day the stranger started him to sing. He said, I'm the dirty rascal and I'm here to teach the king. And the queen clutched the jewels, for she hated all the fools. But the school had some rules, they really ought to teach the rules. Like, you'll be a happy king if you enjoy the things you got. It's never fun to be the kind of person that's a lot. So they sang and they laughed, for the king had found a friend. And they ran all the rainbow for the story bug again. So the moral is, he mustn't let the outside be the guide. For the world, well, unless you've got the jeopardy, then you'd better hide. But the fine!
Get the home.